No matter what you say, some people are going to hate you and some people are going to love you, you know. And in fact, my whole take on Brexit was a very unusual one.